Two truck drivers are hurt after a morning crash on US 20. It happened just after 8 this morning in the westbound lanes of 20 near Keith Road, that's west of Winnebago. Investigators say a truck was trying to turn into a driveway when another truck rear-ended it. 30-year-old Alex Jones was behind the wheel of that second truck. The impact caused the first truck to overturn. Both drivers were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. That portion of 20 was shut down for several hours to clean up. Jones got a ticket for failure to reduce speed to avoid a crash.